Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. We're going to bring Danny Lewis up here to play the piano.
After the day, Lord help me. more, no more. Thank you. Lewis on the piano.
Already been heard.
Silver
game. Not even she knows all the sorrow and pain till that 45 deals a fatal blow on a gambler's wall.
Thank you.
subway train. Don't forget.
Thank you. right back. Go.
We played opposite brothers. Probably it was about 1970. Bill was Allman Brothers, one of my old bands that I formed with my brother Billy Cobham, Dreams, Blood, Sweat, and Tears at the Fillmore East. And I had forgotten that we were on the same bill. I remember hearing them and being blown away back then. And it's just brought back a lot of memories. I said, wait a minute, didn't we open the... And then it all kind of came back to my mind because a couple of guys in the band reminded me we opened the show. And it was great. What can I say? They play their asses off. There's no way around it. And it's so loose and everybody has such a great time. It's such a great idea to have guys coming down to sit in all the time. At a ball. It's great seeing Stanley. We don't see each other too much. Lenny White, we run into each other occasionally. And my old friend Adam Nussbaum will also play. That was a ball, man. That was a good concert. I'm glad I did this.
The live Allman Brothers Band. That album. You know, coming up, I listened to it because it was a rock band that kind of was edging out and playing some, I guess, quote unquote, kind of like fusion-y type things, you know. It was progressive. And like when I was listening to, you know, groups like Yes and the King Crimson and groups like that, you know, that was the English end of it. And then, you know, I heard Whipping Post, and I heard Elizabeth Reed. And I said, wow, you know, there's some little things going in here. This is something a little bit different. And actually, it was about, I don't quote me on this, but they played Madison Square Garden. I had a friend who was a writer for a bunch of magazines. And I was over his house, and he said, I'm going to Madison Square Garden. So I'm going to go. You should come along, and let's go. I said, yeah, sure. I would love to go. And so I came, and you know, he got on backstage, and I was standing on the side of the stage, and they saw me there, and they invited me out to play. This is at Madison Square Garden, and I forgot who was playing bass, but it was the bass player and myself, and they let us go out and play. And this is like years ago, so that's when I first met Butch and J-Mo and the guys, you know. And then to come and do this is very, very special. I got to learn this tune. I mean, I listened to it on record, but now I have to play it, you know, and like it's kind of interesting. But, you know, we'll have some fun. Stanley and I will have some fun.
Every night's just magic, man. You know, playing In a Solid Way with Randy Brecker and Lenny White, and then just hearing the trumpet on it. Man, Lenny was just tearing up Dreams too. It sounded like Elvin. It was great. Stanley came and sat in. I mean, you know, every night's got some surprises. I love it.
Thank you. It's a song I wrote back in
We'll be right back.
did. He packed up his stuff and he moved right out of here. I don't know where he's at, but I'm sure that he's okay. Anymore.
We'd like to introduce someone that needs no introduction. Please welcome Eric Clapton.
Thank you.
this stormy Monday. But Tuesday's just as bad. up off some of that good mercy for me, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I met you. Head on the wing, got a brand new song.
it's running wild.
so much. Oh, too kind.
Thank you.
and you people.